This past week has been pretty eventful for SpaceX. On Tuesday, August 27th, at 5 p.m. local time, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the company conducted its second free flight test of the Starship Hopper, which saw the test vehicles successfully ascend to 150 meters, or 500 feet, above the ground, and then land in a different spot. This test brings SpaceX one step closer to orbital tests with their full-scale prototype of the Starship. Congrats, SpaceX team, Elon Musk wrote. One day, Starship will land on the rusty sands of Mars. About 8 hours later, he then realized it resembled R2-D2's dad and told the world about this revelation in a tweet. But it was what came shortly after the successful test that has people buzzing right now. A day after SpaceX's final flight of Starhopper, company founder Elon Musk dropped a clue about his supersized plans for the future. Musk tweeted on Wednesday, the 28th of August, that he'll present SpaceX's latest thinking about the Starship system on September 28th. The date marks the 11th anniversary of the company reaching orbit for the first time with its Falcon 1 rocket. Until then, most of what we know about SpaceX Starship comes from Musk's latest presentation from September 2018. At that time, the vehicle was still called the Big Falcon Rocket and was supposed to be made out of carbon fiber composites. SpaceX is now using stainless steel, but appears to be keeping similar dimensions, based on several renderings posted by Musk, including SpaceX Starship spaceship on the Moon and Mars surface. Those dimensions suggest the first operational version of SpaceX Starship would be a vehicle about 30 feet or 9 meters wide and 387 feet, 118 meters tall. Yet Musk is already dreaming up an even bigger version of SpaceX Starship. In this video, Engineering Today will discuss Elon Musk's next generation craft that could be 8 times bigger than SpaceX Super Heavy Starship. Let's get into the details. SpaceX is currently in the process of assembling the first full-fidelity prototypes of Starship. Two prototypes, Mark 1 and Mark 2, are simultaneously being built in Texas and Florida, respectively. While the beginnings of the first Super Heavy prototype has visibly begun to take shape at SpaceX's Florida campus. The SpaceX Starship Mark 1 and Mark 2 are expected to begin test flights to suborbital altitudes in the near future. On Twitter, as Musk was sharing drone footage of the final Starhopper test, he mused about how big SpaceX's next Super Heavy launch system would be. That statement was made on Wednesday, August 28th, at 7:34 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and was issued in response to a question by one of Musk's many followers on Twitter. Specifically, they wanted to know if Musk planned on building a larger version at some point in the future that would be more akin to the SpaceX Starship's original design. When asked if future versions would be 12 meters, 40 feet in diameter, which was specified in the initial design of the SpaceX Starship, then known as the Interplanetary Transport System, ITS, or if the engine technology would be upgraded. Hinted at in a brief tweet on that day, SpaceX CEO Elon Musk says that SpaceX's massive Starship and Super Heavy launch vehicle could eventually be followed by a rocket multiple times larger. Musk replied, "Probably 18 meters in diameter for a next generation system." According to the specification shared by Musk during a presentation at SpaceX headquarters in September 2018, the Starship element stands 55 meters or 180 feet tall on its own and is capable of generating 11,500 kilonewtons, that's 2,600,000 pound force, using its 6 Raptor engines. Once complete, SpaceX Starship Super Heavy Booster will be the single most powerful rocket booster ever built, standing at least 70 meters, that's 230 feet tall on its own, and capable of producing as much as 90,000 kilonewtons, that's 19,600,000 pound force of thrust, with 30 250-ton sea-level optimized Raptor engines, and 7 200-ton thrust vacuum-optimized Raptor engines installed. Despite its size, orbital-class rocketry and Earth gravity will almost never fail to benefit from more thrust, more propellant, more rocket. In light of this, CEO Elon Musk says that a theoretical next-generation SpaceX rocket, to potentially follow some years after SpaceX Starship and Super Heavy, could be twice the diameter of its predecessors. The vehicle that's poised to send humans and cargo to the moon and to Mars. Based on Musk's latest hints, that means the SpaceX Starship 2.0 could be twice as large, standing just under 240 meters, or 775 feet tall, and 18 meters, or 60 feet wide, literally more than twice as tall as Saturn V rocket, which launched the first humans into space, as well as NASA's forthcoming space launch system. An 18-meter diameter would also make it the widest rocket ever built, with Saturn V's SIC first stage measuring 10 meters wide, and Soviet Union's N1 Block A first stage measuring an impressive 17 meters in diameter at its widest point. Simplifying the dimensions of the first-generation Starship into a cylinder and ignoring its aerodynamic nose cone gives a finished volume of about 7.5 million liters. The same calculation on the next-generation Starship, assuming its height also doubles, gives an approximate volume of 60 million liters. The area and volume that the diameter implies leads to some pretty interesting results. Many will recollect that doubling the diameter of a circle quadruples its area. Add in a doubling of height, and a theoretical SpaceX Starship 2.0 would have 8 times the surface area and 8 times the propellant tank volume, requiring roughly 8 times as much thrust and making the vehicle 8 times as heavy as SpaceX Starship 1.0. A spacecraft of this size would weigh nearly 90 million pounds, that's 40 million kilograms, and need over 100 Raptor engines just to get off the ground. Potentially occupying the volume says little about how much payload or people a next-generation SpaceX Starship could haul into orbit, or how deep into space such a gigantic spacecraft could go. But it's not hard to imagine the answers are more, bigger, faster, and farther, since it could tote that much more fuel and carry many times more Raptor rocket engines. Certainly, a nose cone with a diameter as wide as a basketball court's width is larger than that of any other planned rocket, and it would accommodate space telescopes that astronomers could only dream of right now. For example, NASA's upcoming James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, will fold up into a 15-foot-wide, 4.57-meter fairing of an Ariane 5 rocket in 2021. If a next-gen SpaceX Starship is ever realized, though, it could fit 6 or more of the $10 billion space observatories into its fairing at once. Presumably, that would mean that the next generation of SpaceX Super Heavies would be able to place payloads of up to 1,000 tons, that's 2.205 million pounds, to low Earth orbit, LEO, the Moon, and Mars, provided orbital refueling is an option. And barring the development of more powerful engines, roughly 70 Raptors would be needed for SpaceX Super Heavy to help this rocket take off. This would be about twice the payload of the Sea Dragon. The Sea Dragon was a 1962 conceptualized design study for a two-stage sea-launched orbital Super Heavy lift launch vehicle. The project was led by Robert Truax while working at Aerojet. It would have had a payload capacity of 550 tons. It would have been 150 meters tall and 23 meters in diameter. Musk's ambition should come as no surprise. His vision of the future involves humans not only traveling to Mars, but setting up colonies there, complete with governments, pizza restaurants, and nightclubs. SpaceX Starship is a key part of this vision, with the giant rocket supposedly capable of ferrying up to 100 people at a time to the Red Planet. For the time being, SpaceX Starship and Super Heavy are plenty ambitious on their own. But it's unsurprising to hear that SpaceX CEO Elon Musk already has some thoughts on what could follow that next-generation launch vehicle in the new decade. Granted, this is all speculation at this point, but one cannot deny that it's an exciting prospect. What's more, Musk's allusion to a next-generation spacecraft that doubles the diameter of the current SpaceX Starship is in keeping with his ambitious nature. As with most things, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.